Hey guys, I taste the dish enough for today. And I got it. Thank you. Next.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy for sure. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off an engagement, so I found a guy to post me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Ugh! Bye. Bye.